Excuse me, guys. Hello, welcome back. Hey, Shannon. Hi, Bethan. Hi, Raquel. Welcome. I'm just having a cough sweet. And the computer is taking a long time to catch up again. So I don't know if you can see me or not. Bram here. Oh, I've got a long delay again. I don't know what YouTube's playing about at. And I think I've got a cold because I've got a sore throat. Which is all I need. Hi, Naomi. Welcome. So excuse me while I suck this sweet because my throat's killing me. That's good, Naomi. Thank you. Oh, last thing I wanted were a cold. I don't like having colds. And I hope everybody else as well. And chat's taking a long time to catch up as well, so bear with me if I don't answer you straight away. It's so rubbish just like this. Since they've took over this other streaming thing. I've got excellent connection anyway. So that makes a change. The wind's died down an awful lot now. We're a lot better. It's still there and it's still raining, but the wind's died down. Hi Sue, hi Corolla, hi Tracy. I was just saying I've started with cold, I've got a sore throat. I feel like I've been doing razor blades, which is not good. Oh dear. I hope everybody else is well anyway. I'll zoom in a little bit. I want to zoom into a mouth because I'm going to do the line round a mouth. Oh, so do I, Tracy. It's one thing I hate is having colds. I can cope with any other pain apart from sore throat. Is that clear enough? Thank you, Sue. How's baby doing? Hi, Linda. Welcome. Hi Patty, no you're not late, I'm just setting up. Right. Oh, glad to hear it, Sue. That's what we like. Right, is that clear for everybody? Because her eyes look blurry to me. I've moved the camera up a bit to see if it could focus better. Thank you, Linda. Right. I've got two pencils. I've got purple violet and blue violet in the Polychromos pencils. Thank you, Patty. It's a little blurry. I don't know what's up with it, Shannon. Let me see if I can get it to focus a little bit better. I've got to wait for the computer to catch up now to see if I've moved it too much. Hi, Romy. Welcome. It could be because there's pastel dust on her eyelids, her eyelashes. That's made it more blurry, hasn't it? That's no good. What's the point of this little bar thing then if it don't bloody focus? It were better before, I know. I'm putting it back now. Hi, Leslie. Welcome. Gotta wait for thing to catch up again. Bear with me. Alright, we'll slow down again in a bit, Linda. It just goes a bit fast to start off with. Right. Have we got a piece of paper? Hang on a Hi, Bridget, welcome. I'll see if I can get the camera to focus any better because the program isn't doing it. So I'll see if it can do it itself. Seems a bit better, doesn't it? See, there's no sharpness on this camera. I'd have thought there'd have been a thing to press for it to make it sharper. But there isn't. Hi, Connie. Welcome. I'm having trouble with the camera today. So bear with me a second. Right, that seems a bit clearer. The writing's clearer. So I'll leave it at that. I'm not messing with any more. Hi, Bethan. That out of the way. Right, it was as I was saying, I've got blue violet and purple violet, and they're from the Polychromos pencils. And I'm going to put the darker one as a thin line underneath the bottom lip. I already started by putting a bit there just to test it. Thought I'd get this bit done before I go with any more pastel. I'm only putting a light coat of colour. I'm not pressing on or anything. I just want to little bit of a shadow on edge of her lips. Storm's gone now, we've just left with rain. There's a little bit of wind, but nothing to moan about. Not after all wind we've had before. And there's a place, a village over from us. All their front garden were ripped up. The trees, the grass, the fences, everything, it were all up in the air, and the trees have fell into the house. I feel so sorry for them. We were lucky we got away with just a bit of broken glass. And only flooding we had were on the back garden and front garden. We didn't get any in the house, so we were lucky this time. How's it over your way? Is it starting to get strong? Just want to take that eye light down a little bit. It's a little bit big. And these colours match perfectly with the pan pastel. There we go, that's took it down a bit. And then I also want to shade a little bit on the top lip. That's better. Yes, I'm not covering all the pastel, I'm just shortening this eye light. There we go, that's better. I've also put the same colour on her nails to match her lips and her eyes. Yep, me too, Patty. Yeah, it were a bad storm. 36 hours it lasted in total. Every time we thought it had died down and started going away, we had 10 minutes of reprieve and it started up all over again. So it were like that, on and off for 36 hours. Really bad. You're starting to calm down now, are you, Connie? I thought it had died down a bit by the time it landed again. It calmed down over the over the ocean. So. I still need to catch up on your video because I got cut off. I ended up with no internet, so I missed all the fun. I missed an awful lot this weekend. Oh, you've got flooding, Shannon. How is it round your property? Is it starting to get waterlogged? I gathered that, Patty. I don't know where it is. Balance or anything. As long as it's not a rude word. Right, now while I've got this colour, I'm going to put a little bit of this blue-violet into her eyes. I'm going to use it to darken just under this lid. On both sides. I'm also going to bring the line round. fixed this first lot of pastel. Let's say I have Ian as, because I can't do it because of my asthma. That just brings that shadow down a little bit more into her eyes. Like that. Yeah, it's one thing after another weather though, isn't it, just a minute. And they say that it's just going to get worse, don't they, more frequent. One side. I think I should have got some tissue out the bathroom. I just can feel my nose running now, so bear with me a second while I just go and get some tissue. I don't want to sound like a scruff. Right, I'm back. Oh. Yes, it really does shatter. But they keep saying it's global warming, but looking at how the Earth's gone for the past 1,000 years, it seems to have done all this before. Right, what are I going to do next? Tell me, people, what are I doing? Eyelashes, I'll do those first. Hey Nana, welcome. Happy Monday. Thank you. Right, so if I do these eyelashes first, and then I can go on with her hair and what have you. Oh, I've missed her ear. Oh, that was fun. I'll have to come and do that then. I think I've got a pen that's too thin. Oh no, it's working now. It's 0.005. I think I've gone for a little bit too small. Where's my focus paper? Don't tell me it's got no ink in. I've only just bought it. Oh, well, that's good. Come on. work, you bugger. Oh, that's good, isn't it? Just bought this pen. It's not working. I should have tested it in the shop. Oh, nanas. That one's too thick. I don't want that one. Yeah, I could throw them across room, Shannon, but I have to go and pick the silly things up again, so. There's quite a few here. They look at water and think it's a challenge, and they try and drive through it when there's warnings everywhere not to. Right, I'm gonna have to leave her eyebrows for a minute, finish her ear off, because I didn't realise I forgot that. And before I get mucky with pastel, do you want to see the finished rabbit? No, I'm in live chat. Can you just ask Lissa? I need the other pen like that one, because that's not working. There's no point taking it to her, but just ask her for other one. I only just want it for these eyelashes. Yes, rabbit. Okay, let me put this to one side a minute. Let me zoom out. And I'll have to put the camera up a little bit to make enough room, because I've made him quite big and it's still not fitting on, so I'll have to do top and bottom. Okay, now let's just stand up and see if I can get it to
where's her blazer.
I don't know, it's not on the chair in thingy. It could be in a bedroom. Right, now I can get him all on. Right, so that's his front, and I've put a little clear peg on his pocket. So I've ordered a gold pocket watch, and that should be here in a couple of days. I've put that on his pocket in case I need to hold the chain to his pocket. Thank you. She can have it back as soon as I've done. Thank you. So I've made him a little tiny pocket just for his chain to go in, and then it's going to come up and hold over his arm. I might have to stiffen this arm up a little bit more for weight it watch, but there's no point in me doing that till watch comes. I've made him all fluffy, on his legs and his lower body, and big fluffy tail. Yeah, he doesn't look like an elephant now, does he? He has a big fluffy tail that I've made. Made all his jacket, and put a tuck in the back, told the plate. What else have I done? Oh, I've added his whiskers. That's horse hair from the tail. It's quite stiff. You can buy mane hair or tail hair, and I use it for different projects. The mane hair is slightly softer, but tail hair, being stiffer, is better for whiskers. So that's what that is. I've put his sparkle in his eyes now. Now I've finished stabbing. I don't like doing that until end, because I don't like him looking at me while I'm stabbing him. So I've put his sparkle in, but it's not showing up on camera. I can never get sparkle to show up very well. Made him a scarf to go around his neck. I think that's about it. I've got some loose fluff stuck to him. Yeah, so he's... What size is he? Let's have a look. In inches. He is... 15 inches. So he's quite tall. And I'm really happy with that. Oh. Hi, Dee Dee. Welcome. Hey, Raquel. Welcome. Thank you, everybody. I just don't know what to make next now. Because I had the vision of the white rabbit, and I had the vision of the badger reading a book. And now I don't know what to make next. So that's him all finished for now, until his watch comes. Move him out of the way so I don't get dust on him. You can sit there. Oh, right, I must bring camera back down, aren't I? There we go. Thank you, Tracy. I enjoyed making him. But then again, I enjoy everything that I make. Ah, that's an idea. Pooh Bear. I like Winnie the Pooh. But I think I'd make Tigger. Not Winnie the Pooh, because Tigger's my favourite. Yeah, a piglet. See, trouble is, if I start on one, I'd have to make the old characters. I couldn't just make one of them. I need to zoom back down so I can see a face. There we go. Thank you, Connie. I've made a bumblebee. You're only a tiny one though. Because Ian loves bumblebees, so I made it for him some years ago. Yeah, I've got rabbits, got hares, donkeys, chipmunks. I ain't got a squirrel. I haven't made a squirrel yet. I haven't made a cat yet either. Thank you, Dee Dee. Yeah, I've not made an elephant. I can make an elephant. I can make Dumbo. Well, I've got plenty of time to come up with another idea because I can't make anything now until I've ordered more flace and processed it. So it'll take me a couple of months before I can start another project. Oh yeah, can you imagine if I make another mittens? She'll attack it. Right. I'm going to need the small pointy one. Oh. Come here. Chucking stuff about again. Right, I want the small ones to get in this ear. Fancy forgetting her ear, I don't notice. Base coat of the light colour. Look, a bit of pink in it. Oh, this is doing a world of good to me. Throat. Never mind. And I've got the next darkest, which is burnt sienna. And slowly build the colour up. What's that fluff I've got on under the night? Inside center ear. Knock some of that off, it's a bit too dark. Okay, all that seems to have disappeared. Now she looks fuzzy. It's a beautiful image. Oh, there we go, we're getting shape her ear back. Up against her face. Wait for it to catch up again. Hi, Jodie. Welcome. Now that's lost colour again. A bit of that. Trying to change the line between face and ear. Thank you, Leslie. You ought to. It's really good with pan pastels. And any bits you want to sharpen out, you can always go with pencil after. Is that separating her face away from her ear again? I think it is, isn't it? Well, she looks like she's got a stuck out ear now. Making that a little bit redder, so it looks like she's got a little bit of makeup on. goes up a little bit. It looks a bit flat. There we go. I think I also want to darken that shadow a bit more. Bear with me, I'm just going to turn this a little bit. Raen art. What were it? Raen colouring and fine art. Okay, Patty. Bye for now. Take care, sweetie. If I can get in better with this one. Is Raquel going? Bye, Raquel. Take care, sweetie. Make that shape of her face a little bit better. Stop messing now. That'll do before you go too far. She hasn't drawn any bottom ones in. If she has, I can't see them. Okay, Bethan. Feel better soon, sweetie. That's not very polite, Leslie. What exactly were you doing to their eyelashes to make them look like hookers? Does anybody know what I was doing? Well, it's good that you can laugh it off then. Me, not so much. I'd want to know what she meant by it. Right. You can sit there. Leave that one to dry for a little bit. Put another one on. Everybody has different methods. You just find something that works. Right, what have I got? Answer yellow and yellow ochre tint. Use my other sponge. I want to mix a bit of this bright yellow with a little bit of ochre, just to tone it down a little bit. Excuse me. Oh, you love the yellow by the blue. No, I don't have the 80 set, Shannon. I'd love the 80 set, but I don't have it now. I've just got the 7 set skin, 7 set portrait. I bought 5 that came this morning, the primary paint set. Oh dear, excuse me. And I've got 4 extras. So, in total, how many is a triode? 3, 6, 9, 10. So I've got 10, 20. 2, 3, 4, 5, 25. So I'm a bit limited a minute. But I keep buying a couple at a time when I can afford them. Yes, Connie. Only colours I've got that's different is yellow, red, black that came this morning. There were a ultramarine blue and a titanium white with it, but I've already got them, so they're not ones I've not got. So I've got Answer Yellow, whatever name the red one is, and the black. Them three are different. I was torn between the blues, no, not the blues, the greys set and the greens, and I couldn't make my mind up which one I wanted to get, and I didn't have money for both, and I couldn't make my mind up, so I thought, bugger it, leave them two and just get the primary paint set instead. So that's what I did. That centre hasn't darkened enough, so I'm going to have to get some more. Oh yeah, we do, we enable each other. Hope all goes well at doctor's, so take care. So what can I darken this yellow with without it mucking it? But a little bit of brown, would that work? Might make it too dark, eh? I'm stuck again now because I haven't got a colour that matches. Right, so I'll colour all this yellow then and darken it with pencil instead. Works. I think I'll bring this yellow into this fabric that I presume is supposed to be a wings, but I'm not sure. Hi Tonya, welcome. Was it Toy Night? Which is it, Tonya Toyna? It's wrote different. Hi Kenny, welcome. Yes, I got 150 extra subscribers. A big explosion. from the left. No, that one. That one. Hi, Nick and Tina. Welcome. How are you both doing? Thank you, everybody. It was a little bit scary because I'm not used to that many people wanting to watch me. So my anxiety went off a little bit. Yeah, you did same. Thank you, Jodie. I hide it well. I've done that last bit. She looks like having yellow on her clothes as well then. This yellow's nice. Thank you, sweetie. I do get anxious a lot, it's just that I've learnt to control it. I'm Not as bad now. I'm older than what I were when I were in my 30s. Well, after having all that many subscribers all of a sudden, I thought I'd best explain who I am. That's why I came up with idea, Connie. Let's lift him up a bit so I can see bottom up wing. Sometimes I wish I were better at getting my words out, though, when I try and talk face to face to the camera. I think I need more practice on that. Another sweet. My throat's killing. Oh, thank you, Kenny. I really like these. This yellow that come with this set this morning. I got a red, a yellow, and a black.
What's the red one called? Permanent red.
I got permanent red, anser yellow, and black. And then I got a white and an ultramarine with it, but I've already got two whites and two ultramarines, so now I've got three. Not a very good time to end up with a cold either. We've got all hospital runs again soon. I like the yellow. It's lovely. You can do one layer and leave it subtle with the looks of it, or you can add more layers and it'll come more vibrant. I don't know yet because I've only just got it today, but I can experiment and see how much depth and how much colour I can get out of it. Moving. Thank you. I've still got a lot of videos to catch up. Now I've got internet back. It drove me batty all weekend. It was on off, on off. Every time I settled down to watch something, it went off. They're on about putting all our phone lines on underground sometime this year, but I don't know when. Hopefully that might help. At minute they're all overhanging cables, so I think that's why it keeps knocking all the internet off every time we have bad weather. Of course, we've in countryside, we're further and further away from the phone exchanges, so that affects it as well. Blend that. Yeah, because it's storm. Like I say, we have overhead cables. So every time the storm gets up, it wafts all the cables about, knocks all the phone lines and the internet and everything off. So, sometime this year, they're on about putting them all underground, and hopefully that'll help. Blender, see if it could blend it a little, and then I can go in with another coat. Sorry, I'm chomping. That's good to know, Leslie. Hiya, Selena. Welcome. I've got nice cold milk as well. That helps when you've got a sore throat. Using the colourless blender to blend this layer of colour I've put on. Did they? I've not heard that one before, Jodie. Do you know, I have a tub of marshmallows and all. I'll have anything at a minute if it takes this sore throat off. Do you think I have enough marshmallows? Help if you can actually undo it. Joanna, welcome. If it don't fix my throat, then I'm going to be sorely disappointed because I've got an awful lot of marshmallows. Brush gone. Hi Susan, welcome. Moving stupid paper. Lines a bit with paper moving, but it will pick up with kneadable eraser. Right. got a bit of neutral grey, extra dark. I'm going to pick that up and put it on my palette. And then I'm going to pick some white up and lighten one edge of it. I'm going to want a bit of black on the other side. Right. Elephant. Black. I've got just black, and then I've got neutral grey, extra dark, and I'm using titanium white to make it into a lighter grey. Thank you. Darker and come back in with the grey.
looks a bit blue on screen.
Brilliant is like a brown grey. Human skin, I'd say pans. Definitely pans. I struggle with pencil. I can do pencil, it just takes me a lot longer. Right. Now for the little hamster. I want some browns for him. Thank you, Kenny. It's not showing up very brown on the screen, mind you. But he has, he's got brown in him. It's 9:15 already. 2 hours nearly gone. All of today's gone faster. I just don't know where time's gone. Oops, his feet are not on screen. Look better. That's a lot of layers. Yeah, I think skin is the hardest thing. I struggle with skin. Give me animal fur any day over skin. That's okay, Joanna. You need to catch up on your sleep, sweetie. I have no clue what they're finding funny, but all I can hear is giggling coming out of the room. Bye, Leslie. Oh, dreaded adulting. Sorry. Have a good day at work, sweetie. Oh, they got spin again. He's going to need more pencil. Lift this yellow before I forget. Knowing my luck, I'll ask Ian to set it for me and I'll have forgot to erase the bits that went over the line. So do it now. Take a little bit more work. The thing is though, do you want me to do more on screen or do you want me to finish it off screen and then post it? Thank you, Shannon. Get rid of my hand. Get rid of that before I get it on the paper. It does look almost finished. I've got a air to do, a clothes to finish, the tent, and then the background. And it wants tidying with pencil. But yeah, it does look almost finished. I think that's because of how dark the grayscale was to start off with. Thank you, Kenny. She's looking beautiful. I'm glad I went for the darker grayscale. I've never done one this dark before. But I'm happy. Right, Kenny, do you want a quick look at the rabbit? You like her hair grey, do you? I could always leave it grey. But I thought it blended in too much with the background. So I don't know. Thank you, Connie. Yeah, I've done a lighter grayscale before, but never this dark. And I think it's easier the darker it gets, because, like you say, some of the colour you don't need to change. Yeah. And it's quicker, because mainly it's been done for you, isn't it? So it makes it an easier job. For all those who came in later, I'll show you the rabbit. Now he's finished. Is he showing on screen? I think he is just. He's all finished now. He's just waiting for his pocket watch to come in the post. I have to, or else I forget what colours they are. Right, white rabbit, he's all finished, he just needs his pocket watch. Oh, I've made him a big fluffy tail. That it helps balance him as well when he's sat, so that's why I've made him that big. I finished his jacket and tailored all the back, put some tucks in it. I've primed a little clear peg on his pocket, which I've just managed to break. That were good, weren't it? I broke the spring already, so I'll have to fix that. Yeah, I did put a little clear peg on his pocket. To the chain when it comes. Well, I'm going to have to fix that now. And I'll prime a gold button on his jacket and made him a scarf. I put his whiskers in. That's horsehair from the horse's tail, because it's stiffer, so that's what I use for whiskers. And I've put glitter in his eyes, sparkle. But it's not showing up very well on camera, so I can't really show you that. It just looks like white blob at the minute, but it is glitter. He's 15 inches tall, so quite a big one. And I was saying earlier on, I don't know what to make next. So that's felting done for a while, until I can think of something else to make. Oh, and I've got to order some more fleece, so I can't do anything else yet until that comes. And then I've got to wash it all, card it and process it ready for felting, so it'll take me another 2 or 3 months to get all that ready. I hope you liked the process of Mr. Rabbit while he were being made, because I enjoyed making him. So I'm going to lovely you and leave you now. It's 9:02. I'm ready for a nice drink again. Thank you, Kenny. Thank you, Jodie. And thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming today and spending time with me. And I will see you again on Friday at 5 p.m. GMT. So take care, everybody, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.